fucking smoke coming out of the top
of it. Fucking smoke coming off the top of this bridge, isn't it?
So does that mean we're going to move it? Because it's only just pitch back.
12th of February. That one reopens.
One's passenger.
Yeah.
First one's passenger, which will the other one will wait for this passenger.
Platform 4 for the 1651 Transpennine Express service to Manchester Airport via Doncaster. Calling at Scunthorpe, Doncaster, Meadowhall, Sheffield, Stockport, Manchester Piccadilly, and Manchester Airport. This train has 3 carriages.
Is there any way of stopping that?
Yeah.
There.
There it comes. It's pretty fucking close, that, doesn't it?
Well, it's not my car, all right.
That was my last one, on the Tottenham, close to the street. East Midland Road, close to the street.
It's always careful that last one, isn't it? I didn't
we are sorry, that's the 1718 Trans-Pennine Express service to Cleethorpes is delayed by approximately 6 minutes. Trans-Pennine Express apologises for this late running and the inconvenience caused.
Like an Enterprise train.
Lots of fucking shit.
The signal's off for it, right? Just, you need a light, don't you, for your fire?
Yes. The best shot I got of it. Fat, no. Yeah, the thing is, Gus, it's raw, it may come out still.
Yeah.
I've had pictures of that. I might be in Manchester now. It's black.
It's just nickel.
If you haven't filmed in the concrete. Yes, I'm a cunt, Brian.
Well, that's free fight, that way, nothing's going to be found yet.
I'm definitely coming back here at some point.
It is really, really good.
That bridge might be even better.
It is.
Those pictures look great, man. Oh. Well, if they're there tomorrow.
Yeah.
Get up, get off.
Get there, see
you up. Oh, we'll be back
in 10. Yeah, I'll be out.
If they're out, I'll get a hand of one and not you.
One of 51 of them.
This isn't called concrete.
No, just off in time.
Be a chilly night tonight. Brass monkeys. Brass monkeys. Shut the doors and jog on. Huh?
What
did you say? I just said shut the doors and jog on. You're blocking the main line for freight trains.
They're the best operators on the train.
Freightliner.
Walk, it's got yard in at the end of it.